go.
Thank you.
Thanks. You too.
Switch?
Okay, yeah. Huh? Hey, watch out, Jenny. Be careful. I'm not even sure where the cabin is. Oh, here. Okay, let's go. We're in the middle of the ship now. You gonna take the elevator up, not the stairs? I'll take the stairs up.
Okay.
We can all take the stairs up.
Oh, that's the stretcher. Where are the stairs?
The stairs are,
I think you got the corner.
Huh?
I think I can open the next door to get up.
Oh, no, there's stairs here on this level.
Where are
you? Oh. It's a stretcher. Well, oh.
Okay,
well,
that means stairs. Oh, that's the stretcher?
Stretcher. That's for you guys to take me up.
That's the stretcher.
I thought that was a poorly designed
boat. Prototype! First boat did not do well in water. Oh, Jenny, I had such a shock.
What?
Well, Richard and I had a disagreement about how old I am.
Yeah.
I thought I was 63, and he kept saying I was 64. He was right. I've been 63 for 2 years.
Why just, not?
I just don't know when I lost it.
It was a really long year.
I just...
Well, that's pretty good, Mom.
I used to kind of lie about my age and say I was a little bit older, you know. And somewhere along the line,
caught up again.
I slipped.
Oh, yep.
64?
That means I'm going to be 65 this year, and I don't even get anything.
You don't?
No, not a thing.
What's the age for senior discount stuff?
Oh, I get those.
What deck is he on?
D. Just come on up. It's lots of funny grounds. All kinds of stuff.
B deck. This is the deck here. B deck. Oh, well, maybe she did.
Well, then we'd be going the other direction, I guess.
Oh, no, you're going to go all the way up the stairs.
Back to the boat.
She's starting to get a little slower. I think the stairs grounds are... still coughing.
Please don't see it.
Woohoo! Okay.
Did your shirt get down?
You gotta carry me down.
Okay. Which way do we go here? Lounge.
Let's see. Cool little magnet thing.
Yeah, there was some guy on the ship who made them for special people.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Oh, nobody. Okay.
This is the cabin. This is where all the fun is had.
Regular, it's fiber.
Oh god, yeah. That and the cheese to balance things.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
3 pounds.
Still got this window here.
2 pounds of cheese.
Here we see there's a lifeboat.
Hey.
That's got a nice
standing in the window, but you guys didn't look
out. Oh, really?
There's a lifeboat. And you can see they're unloading.
Thank you.
So what are you guys going to do?
Just re-secure the boat.
I think you'll get a chance to break away.
I'm going to take a break away for a few minutes as soon as I talk to the chief.
Okay.
They're securing it right now. Okay. This is called a cargo control console.
What do you control there?
Well, this is where you pump bilges right here. And this is where you ballast the ship right here. And this is a fuel oil pumping station right here.
What's beeping?
All these are gauges. Oh, it's an alarm down at the engine room. And we don't answer from up here because that lets people down below know that they've got to go answer that alarm.
Okay. And then, computer over here?
Yeah, that the computer right there is it's an Apple, it's a Macintosh.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and this is the one with the new system.
Oh, this is the upgraded NT system, Windows 2000.
Yeah, it had. I think it had. Didn't this have the NT 4.0 before? The operating system.
Yeah, I'm not sure what else is running on.
Well, I'm pretty sure it was
running NT. Sure, but I'm not sure.
It's running 2000 now. We just installed 2000 a day, I think.
No, I was talking about Office 2000.
Huh?
Office 2000.
Not the operating system?
No, the operating system, same.
I thought they were installing the operating system. Upgrading a lot of the software.
It's called Office 2000, not Windows.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Huh?
Depends on who you hire. How much would you pay?
I wouldn't pay anything. I'd get my son over, let him do it.
You'd probably do it yourself. This it? Main deck?
Yeah.
No, that has 14 right now.
Okay, delete that there. That stays there.
Come on.
Oh, it's raining out there pretty good.
Come on. Gotta get rid of some people here.
Have some short people. She's looking for the rainbow.
Oh, yeah. She's the boss of the world right now.
APL Philippines.
Sales Vancouver at 01:00. Day 1:13:02.
Yeah. Good. Yeah, it records it.
Yeah, and he lived in the tent up in America. It comes